What is your story? I've given you mine about Jesus dying, being buried, and raised from the dead, and you can live forever if you put your faith in him. I said, what's your story? Does it beat that one? So far, I've had no one even come close to beating it.